goodness me. Halloween's in October, love.
Taylor, have you seen my jewellery? Well, that's rude. Delivery from Miss T-Swift? Warning, may contain snakes. I'm out of here. Okay, I'm done. Are you gonna make me a cup of tea? Yeah, doubt that. Doubt that. Have you had an accident at work that wasn't your fault? Then call the National Accident Helpline today for a no-win, no-fee claim. You can claim for whiplash and other crash-related injuries. But we can't sort out your hair, love. It's ruined.
My tweet with Gilbert in a deodorant cage. Tweet is my name, but I don't know my age.
Ladies and gentlemen, can I have your attention for a moment, please? Unfortunately, we're going to have to delay the flight today because there is a crazy lady on the side of the plane with a chainsaw. As a gratuity, we will be giving out free boxes of snakes to apologise for the inconvenience. Thank you. Does anyone know if there's a mechanic on board? Ladies and gentlemen, this flight has now been cancelled. Have a good game of Jenga.
Oh. I'm sorry, Agent Taylor can't come to the phone right now. Why? Oh, because she's dead.
I'm really sorry for your loss, but I'm afraid I think you've got the wrong number. Yes. Yeah, this isn't Katy Perry. Okay, goodbye, bye. What you just made me do, look what you just made me do. Taylor Swift's hair. Sponsored by Ramen Noodles. Hey, well, I hope you enjoyed this parody of Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift.
Oh, look what you made me poo.
If you haven't already checked it out, why not watch Swish Swish Parody by Katy Perry? The behind the scenes and outtakes will be on Patreon very, very soon, so head over there and see what you can get. Like this video, click subscribe, and I will see you very soon here on The Philip Green Show.
Look what you made me poo.